I like Lego and I like football stadiums, so I put them together and then Lego stadiums. I used to build stands out of Lego, and then I get from going to football stadiums, and then I wanted to build football stadiums, so that's how I began building football stadiums. The club a few weeks ago have invited us, so we rebuilt it and now it's going to Köln. At Nuremberg I went on the pitch and then they saw the stadium and came over and had a chat.
We went to Turkey on holiday and met lots of German fans, and they were crazy in the bars and everything. Joe loved it, his brother loved it, so we said we'd go out to Germany, and we went out there, and they were very welcoming. The clubs are very friendly. The stadiums are just so unique, so we loved everything. Oh, they go crazy, absolutely crazy. They love it, they absolutely love it. We get so many sort of responses from fans, everybody seems to love it. And he gets lots of views on his YouTube and Twitter. They absolutely love him. He'd start off with lots of clubs in Germany, sort of making contact, or lots of fans in Germany, and then we would get things from South America, and we'd get people from Argentina asking him to build stadiums now. Joe's gone viral, I think, in Peru or something.
I'll get that little piece of dandruff off.